Welcome to Studio 5, Selena Gomez. Woo! Hello. So, have you been in Britain long? Are you enjoying yourself so far?
Yes, I always love coming here. It's my favourite place, definitely, to travel.
We love having you here, don't we?
Yeah, that's good to hear.
And your new single, Round and Round, is huge already. What, 20 million hits?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It's weird.
You must be enjoying that success. That's awesome.
It's very nice.
And we have actually got a clip of Round and Round, the new single, so we'll take a look at the video.
Good, good, good.
You're looking amazing. Yes, that's such a good video. We really like the styling in that. Where did you shoot the video?
I shot it in Budapest, Hungary. I was shooting a movie there, so I got to shoot the video there.
Very cool.
Very nice. And a bit more of a dancey vibe going on. Is that the direction you're going in now?
Yeah, I think that with the second record, I just wanted more of that. I loved doing like the techno dance vibe, and I think that that's where I belong.
It's working, girl.
Thank you.
I think so. And of course, we still see you on the Wizards of Waverly Place. Are you still enjoying doing that?
I am, yes. It's so much fun. It's been like my high school experience, so it's been really fun.
Now, you may already know this fact, but it is the most popular program amongst girls aged between 8 and 14 years old in this country. What is it, do you think, that appeals to such a broad age segment? Because that's quite a big difference, I think, 8-year-olds versus 14-year-olds.
Well, yeah, I guess
Eight-year-olds
probably aspire to being 14-year-olds, but maybe not the other way around.
Yeah, that's
true. You cover a cross-section.
Wow, I didn't know that. That's exciting.
You learn a lot from this girl, you see.
Another one of my facts. What do you think it is that appeals so much to the girls?
I think that, honestly, we just try to make a show that's fun. I mean, we do have magic, which I think for the younger crowd, that's awesome and really appealing because we get to be invisible and rewind time. But I think for the older crowds, we deal with same issues with falling in love and fighting with your best friend. And I think they probably like it more here is because I fall in love with a British boy.
Yeah, we like that. It's always good to fall in love with a British boy. They're the best. Maybe we're a little bit biased, though.
Maybe. Just a tad. Just a tad. You've made another movie, Monte Carlo, with Leighton Meester from Gossip Girl.
Yeah.
Leighton Meester. Did you know each other before?
I didn't, and I was extremely nervous when I started. Yes, because I also worked with Katie Cassidy, who did Melrose Place, so I was kind of nervous. But why nervous? Well, because they're older, and they've experienced other things, and I don't know. I thought they'd be like, oh, she's just a kid. But when I met them, they couldn't have been the nicest group of girls, and I feel like I can call them with any problem, and they're like my big sisters.
Oh, that's lovely.
So choice, movies, music? Come on.
It's hard because I hate that question.
Don't make me choose.
But I don't know. I guess if eventually I had to pick, I would say maybe movies.
Wow. Now, since you've been in Britain, the rumour mill has gone into overdrive, so there are plenty of them kicking around. Right. I'm going to ask you a few here. First of all, are you going to perform on The X Factor?
I wish.
Go on.
We wish too.
I wish.
Make it happen, Selena.
That'd be amazing.
Start
I love
a Twitter
the X Factor.
Campaign. You've got squillions of followers.
Yeah, that's a good point. So you're a big fan of The X Factor, then?
Yes. They don't have it in America, but I watch it on YouTube.
But you're going to get it soon because Simon Cowell's taking it over.
I know,
there.
Which I'm very excited about, but I hope they don't change it too much. That's my only concern. Mm.
Fingers crossed. Right, next one. Are you going to do a collaboration with Cheryl Cole? You know her because you know X Factor.
They look similar. I was thinking that.
A little bit.
Thank you.
Both very gorgeous.
Oh my goodness. Thank you.
Any collaborations on the cards? Give us an exclusive.
I wish. Oh, I really do. She's my role model.
Really? You're a big fan of Cheryl as well?
Yes.
Awesome.
I just bought her hairspray.
Really?
Nice. Final rumor. Are you dressing up as Katy Perry for Halloween?
That one is true.
Oh.
Yes,
one out of three ain't bad.
The blue wig, and she wore this like blue outfit that had ice cream cones on it. It was like
California Girls.
Yes.
Yes. Cool. And you're buddies with her, aren't you?
Well, she did give me a song, yes, for my new album. So she did write a song on the new record, and she's so nice and so wonderful.
She does seem very cool.
Love Katie.
Fashion. What about fashion? Because you're looking fabulous tonight.
Thank you.
We were talking about Pitsy Lott's label. What about your own? Is it coming over here?
Hopefully, yes. We just released it in Australia. So it's doing really well in the US, thank goodness. And it's just been really fun. So if I do come over here, I definitely want it to be really fun and different than everywhere else we've had it.
So what's sort of distinctive about it? What sort of things do you really like?
I think it's just the classic pieces that I have. I wanted to make sure it was really something that I could wear and my fans could wear, but it was also affordable. So down from jeggings and ankle boots and, you know, really fun boyfriend t-shirts and blazers, we have it.
And do you get the chance to be really hands-on and involved in the designs, or do you kind of tell somebody else what you're looking for and they come back and show you the pieces and you pick them out, or how does it all
work? It's definitely, like, I wanted to make sure I was behind it a lot. We went to picking out two co-designers that I work with, and we walked inside my closet and I showed them my favorite pieces. I went down to picking the fabric, what button I want on the shirts, and
so every girl's
what
dream.
Design. It really is, and I'm in love with it, and I have my own showroom, which is so much fun, so I can go into my room and I get to show them what I want. I'm awful at sketching. I'm awful at drawing, so I usually leave that to them.
You've got a fabulous showroom. Sounds amazing. Well, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank
you. It's fantastic to have you,
as
always.
You just need to say, you've been transfixed by her lips, haven't you?
I have. The lip gloss is amazing. It's one of my favourite shades. So off camera, we're having a little bit of a gossip about that, so I've got to compliment you about that on air as well. Thanks, Natalie, for outing me. Big up, everybody. Selena Gomez.
Yay!
And Selena Gomez and The Scene's new single, Round and Round, is out now. The album is released on Monday.
Yay!